journey begins with a single step. This is step one.
Collect map codes. I landed far away.
One more.
There we go, I got one. Map code secured.
Soldier incoming.
Alright, let's go.
Oh, I died again.
Where's this? Right over here. There.
I got it.
Got it, like.
Okay.
Someone's shooting me. Moving up there. Hostiles in the area. Gotta kill him.
Calling card unlocked. Ascension. I don't get it.
Guy that just killed me. Where is he?
Is that in the bunker? Or what is that? Do you see that key on the map? Oh, what's this? Oh, here we go. Code.
Primary objective
on track complete. Wield the weapon.
Locate the weapon.
So collect the map code, secure the key, crack the map code, wield the weapon.
This.
Grid mark. Let's move out.
Whoa. Oh, I found it.
Oh, you did? Okay.
Come over here.
Okay. Are you down? Yeah, you're down.
Found it. Yeah, it's so cool. But. You can see.
Oh, whoa. What? That's nutty. Hello, sir. All right. Picking it up.
Good work, soldier.
Oh, it's a rifle, marksman rifle. Blueprint.
I wonder if we need them, so I'm just gonna keep them.
Yeah, for sure.
Well, attention.
Oh!
15,
oh!
1, 2, 19, 7, 25, 6, 13, 6, 7, 15, 14, 0.
Uh-oh, what's happening? Chilling warning.
Oh,
run to the stadium. All right, you will not survive.
And, double 10 was a good idea.
All right, yeah, that was a good idea. No, we got nothing.
We have nothing.
It's a slow process which we call active measures. The first stage being demoralization. It takes from 15 to 20 years to demoralize a nation. The next stage is destabilization. What matters is essentials. Economy, foreign...
Run!
Defense systems.
Look at all these airplanes. All these airstrikes.
Change of power, structure, and economy. Period of normalization. This is what will happen in the United States if you allow all these schmucks to put a big brother government in Washington, D.C., who will promise lots of things, never mind whether the promise...
Look at all these people running. Inspired by actual events. Planned decades in the making. Uh-oh. Don't get hit.
The time bomb is ticking. With every second, the disaster is getting closer. The danger is real.
Uh-oh.
Thank you. nuclear conflict could well be mankind's last. We want to make this a more peaceful world.
5 days ago, we acquired intel. Soviet agent Perseus is in play. If he's active, something big is gonna happen. Something that could shift the balance of the Cold War.
Let's go find this shithead!
Is the threat real?
Yes, sir, we believe it is.
Give Mr. Adler whatever he wants. Fail us.
Pre-order a digital copy and get early access to the open beta and instant access to the Woods Operator Pack in Modern Warfare, including Warzone.
That's it.
Hello.
Our game out. Our game.
That was beautiful. Yeah.
Which about it.
Is this everybody in the lobby that's playing right now?
Yes, everybody in the lobby.
Fucking shit.
Oh, I'm in the lobby. Okay.
This is 35 minutes of my fucking life.
It looks like every other Call of Duty with better graphics.
Old wrinkly ass white guy.
All right, that was it, folks. Spoiler alert. Oh, well. Congratulations on completing the Call of Duty Black Ops Cold War event. To celebrate, we're rewarding you with this. All right. Pre-order. What's the...